base stations.
International Airport. On behalf of your entire Cebu Pacific team, headed by our flight deck crew, Captain Hadi and First Officer Kulayan, together with the rest of the crew, we would like to thank you for making Cebu Pacific a part of your important moment. It was truly a pleasure having you all on board, and we do hope to fly you to more fun in the future. Once again, thank you everyone for flying Cebu Pacific.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have just landed.
For your safety and comfort, please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. Please check your surroundings to ensure you do not leave your personal belongings behind. Be cautious when opening the overhead bins, as heavy items may have moved during the flight. If you require assistance, please remain in your seat until all other passengers have deplaned. Thank you for flying Cebu Pacific, a member of Value Alliance.
Cooperation in ensuring that no litter is left behind the aircraft. Muli po namin pinaalalahanan lahat ng panauhin na huwag magkuha ng mga bagay na nais niyong itapon sa loob ng aeroplano. Mangyari pong dalhin ito sa inyong pagbaba. Maraming salamat po. And for our guests with infants, the infant's life vest will be collected after disembarkation. For safety reasons, please leave the infant's life vest inside the seat pocket and be reminded that an authorized removal of the life vest from the aircraft is a serious offense. Your cabin crew will stand up momentarily to do a safety-related procedure. Please remain seated. Please wait for the fasten seatbelt sign to be switched off before you stand to get your bags. Muli po antayin po munang mawala ang ilaw sa fasten seatbelt sign bago kayo tumayo, kumuha ng kagamitan o pumunta sa mga balikuran. Maraming salamat po sa inyong pagsunod.